Hi, I'm John with Community First Credit Union, and here's my Smart Sense tip for business banking. Keep monthly and quarterly reports to track your business income and expenses. This ensures you can react quickly to both expected and unexpected changes in your business. It can also help you compile needed financial information for your CPA and banker. Visit communityfirstfl.org to learn more about business banking and how you can love where you bank.